Sorry about the crash earlier.
Eager to fly out to Korea with all his codes and
passwords. We're just gonna continue on from here. Can't think much about it, you know? Oh man! The plane! Damn it!
Are you here to help me to leave the country?
Not really.
My friend, deliver a little guide to us so we can extract the information.
What the? Whoa, whoa, whoa! You've gotta be fucking kidding me! Yeah, man, why isn't it like?
Ah, here we are. Little guy is already waiting on the tarmac, eager to fly out to Korea with all his codes and passwords.
God damn it! Why does this always happen to me? Here we go!
Hostile!
No, no hostile! Damn it! Darn you and such! Try! I did it!
No! You are taking me to the roaches! Please, no! I'll download all the passwords and codes for you right now. Just don't give me to Razman.
Come on!
Good. He has now supplied us with all the codes and passwords. We have another Korean hacker in our employ who can take his place. So little guy is of no importance. Do with him as you wish.
Okay. So what's the next mission? Back here. Okay. I know what I'll do with him.
Panau Air Force chopper arriving shortly.
I know exactly what to do with him. Come on. Turn, I said. And here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have a good one.
Earlier today, the Panau International Airport, which has been closed down until further notice, was the scene of a violent series of events when a number of convicted foreign criminals mysteriously exploded, taking with them several Panauan officials. Police are looking into the tragedy, but have no comments as of now.
Good. You shouldn't have comments. Alright guys, so this is gonna be it for this part of the mission, and I'll see you in the next part of, in the next episode of Just Cause. Stay tuned, bye bye.